Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. It's the lake.
Thank you.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price? Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man. They do it all. That the care it deserves, mate. Easy work. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. Good stuff, stranger. Will that be all, then? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Damn, you're a big boy.
Okay. Let's get to that church. Thanks, bud.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them salvation.
Trust me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secure baby eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to baby eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Dead. It's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Come in, get behind me.
Ashley! Keep coming.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife needs care. There you are. As you wished. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. I don't always have this in stock. Don't get yourself killed now.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Thank you.
Serious. Out of the way. you.
Hey, listen, about earlier...
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
one on our hands. A little busy at the moment.
Hey, I guess we think we're rude. So much for service to this mile, huh? But I guess bullets were just as well.
Body armor's not looking great.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Okay, you're good.
No problem.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Well then, what can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy. Good luck to you, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Stocking up while you can, wise choice. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Will that come back any time?
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Sé que estáis ahí! Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
Los forajidos pueden.
Twisted son of a bitch. Sure is quiet. It looks like I need something.
¡Estáis ahí! ¡No!
Ahí están.
Holy.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
Spread out.
Okay.
Okay. hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
All right, come on.
Okay. Leon!
Your soul requires cleansing.
Thanks.
Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. Thank you. What you see is what I've got. Let us know when you've made some room. Will that be your comeback anytime? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. That cash in your pocket, or your life. Wielding, what can I do you for? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. I'll buy almost anything. Will that be all then? Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? Place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Anything will come back, anytime.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch!
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. Regards to your god.
secure.
Hey! You coming?
Catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.